Atletico Madrid star Antoine Griezmann has apologized after posting an image of himself in blackface as part of a fancy dress party costume. Griezmann, who is white, had his face and limbs painted black and was also wearing a wig and holding a basketball in the photo. The photo on his official Twitter account, which has 4.79 million followers, was accompanied by the message ADS party followed by basketball and laughing emojis. One response called the photo a bad idea, with others urging the France forward to delete the tweet. Griezmann at first reacted to the criticism by tweeting, "Calm down, friends, I am a fan of the Harlem Globetrotters and of this great era. It's a tribute." He later tweeted an apology to those he had offended. "I recognize that it's insensitive on my part. If I offended some people, I am sorry," he wrote. Many on Twitter spoke out against 26-year-old, who has been linked to a $150 million move to Barcelona and has also been linked with Manchester United. AP.